back to the show, ladies and gentlemen. Here once again, singing There Was a Time, the godfather of soul, the hardest working man in show business, James Brown.
Hey, hey.
I feel like Don Cornelius. My, oh my. Very exciting. And Paul, and you want to introduce the gentleman that you brought with you?
Well, that's Sinclair from Augusta, Georgia. Leader of JB from Nashville, Harley Ferris.
Just amazing. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Now, that is truly amazing. You, I mean, even for a television program, one of the most exciting things we've seen here.
The audience is the most excited. You're the best! You're the best!
Before you sang, we were talking a little bit about your,
I see why you got the hottest show, David.
Oh, they're terrific. The band
I see
is...
why you got the hottest show, David. Yeah.
The band.
I see why you got the...
It's
David!
The,
Come on, let's hear it!
I was thinking maybe I could sing, you know, Papa's Got a Brand New Bag or something. You were gonna, before you got into to music full time, you were gonna be a baseball player, weren't you? Or
played
a little ball?
Yeah, well, you know, I found out the baseball was a little slow, so No, really, I wanted to be a baseball player. I was a pitcher, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And how high up in the organized ranks did you get?
Well, I didn't get too far, but I did very well boxing, though.
I had
three professional fights.
Yeah, and what weight category?
135.
Yeah. Did you ever seriously think about doing it full time for a living?
I thought about it seriously until I got, you know.
Until somebody touched
you. The other cat thought a little bit more serious than I did.
Yeah.
That was it.
Is there anybody, and I don't mean this to be, maybe this will make you feel uncomfortable, but is there anybody else in music today that even comes close to generating this kind of excitement in a live circumstance?
Mick Jagger and the Rolling Stones.
Yeah.
Michael Jackson.
Mm-hmm.
Some of the people you might not know.
Like who? Who?
Like, that's right, Bruce Springsteen. That's right, Bruce Springsteen. Very good, very good, very good. But believe it or not, I like a lot of the fellas like, it sounds, now you think I'm corn, but it's heavy, Jerry Lee Lewis.
Yeah.
Very good, very good.
And most of those guys are here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, so let's bring them out. Do you ever hurt yourself on stage? Do you ever, I mean, you are really an athlete?
The only thing hurts me is when I have to quit.
Yeah.
You know what I like to do right now?
What was that?
It's okay. Before you close, can we close with I got the feeling?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, we can do that. We're gonna go pause for a commercial. We're gonna call Grant Tinker, see if it's okay. And then we'll be right back with James Brown. Desperately close to the end of this thing, Carmine Peloso will be rescheduled for another night. I want to thank Larry Walters, who was here. Also, my thanks to Jude and Babs, our production assistants. Of course, Bill Wendell, Paul Schaefer, and the band. And a special thanks to Mr. James Brown. Here he is once again, ladies and gentlemen, James Brown.